TD.
TD, I have you faint, but I have you.
When you're down there in Aquarius and you're pumping out HD feeds, SD feeds to the public, it requires a lot of bandwidth.
Okay.
So it's a pretty major feat to get all of this data flowing from under the sea. We do have an extremely high speed link down there. We called in Motorola and they came in and set us up with a connectorized version of their point-to-point system that has been 100% solid ever since. It's about a 10-mile link. It was a pretty big challenge to get this link set up. It now allows us to basically run several high-definition feeds topside and out to the public, along with endless amount of data. Technology at topside consists of a Tricaster portable live switching unit. It gives us the capability of taking all of our different video inputs from Aquarius, from topside, from a boat, and bring all these feeds into one unit and then be able to send those feeds out to Ustream. We're able to send these feeds directly to classrooms, to media outlets, and to be able to actually take this content from the divers and deliver that through our network and then out to the public is, to me, it's just amazing.
And also the crew for a real space broadcast.
During a live event, I may be pushing buttons, you know, switching camera feeds, changing audio feeds, but at the same time, I have to be monitoring the actual devices that are sending these signals to me. At times it's pretty challenging, but that's why I love it.
Okay, we should be good. All the resets for umbilical. All right. Nicely done.